Okay, how are we doing, everybody? All right? Good to see your faces.
Yeah.
All of us coming together for the right reasons. I like that a lot.
That's right.
Let's have a hurrah for us.
Yeah!
All right, good. See a lot of my friends out there. I'm going to start out by... That's it. We've been given an opportunity to help some people.
That's right.
In Puerto Rico, and arrange something very special to be able to get the gear and food and money down to these people. The folks that are helping us, they've got their own plane and they've already taken down 950 pound loads, plural. Now they're setting up another one, as many as we can provide. Mm. Right. So that's what we're doing here tonight. We're starting with that. I want to start by thanking Eric and Lidiani for letting us do this and making it all happen.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay, so where's the bass player and stuff? Oh, we're not doing that yet. Is this you, me and you without? Oh.
It was about to be a bad word.
All right.
But it wasn't, right?
That's a great shirt you got.
Thank you. So we're dedicating the whole show to Puerto Rico.
Yeah.
And the people there, we hope we help out a little bit. There we go. I want to say one thing to all y'all out there in the back. If you came to chatter and talk and fuck about, then you can go over there in the parking lot or whatever to play. I'm not trying to be disrespectful. I don't want you to be that to us either.
Yeah.
These people came here to share, came to hear the music. Yes. It ain't just a regular bar tonight, man. This is a special thing.
Thank you.
So let's be together. Enjoy the music, listen to the words. I have a lot of songs to dedicate to people that are special to me, and I want you to hear it. So if you want to jabber, go somewhere else. I appreciate you being
here. Thank you, Jason. Yeah!
Sometime held up in the middle of the night, shaking like a pistol in a young man's hand, fearing the pale moonlight. Standing on the top of that lonely hill, sped by the company mine, in my blue white baby with the best dress on, in the shadow of a lonely pine. Now back before the war, when the company came, these hills grew wild and free. And me and baby hide in the hollows low, away from the cruel sun's heat. Well, they knocked down a timber and it burned off the brush. We could get to the wretches below. And when they pulled out, they left that cold flat ground and 1 pound standing alone. Take me home, Lone Pine Hill. Signed up back in 61, I'm an Army of Virginia, Maine. Been from the Nicest to McConaughey and all the way to Sailor's Creek, fighting for my homeland. But 4 years gone and all hope lost, a bitch went under the sea. Now we're digging out of Five Forks, waiting in the rain for Sheridan to bring us to our knees. Take me home to the Lone Pine Hill. The Lone Pine Hill. Gonna take me home. There's a strange moon hanging overhead tonight. If the rain keep coming, then the creek gonna rise. With the good Lord's grace, I'll make it out of this place. Be in your arms of the morning light, I swear. Baby, I swear. Baby, I swear. Yeah. forgiveness and carry me on through the night. Take me through your hills and over your rivers, away from this awful fight. Cause I never known a man that's ever owned another, and I never owned nothing of my own. So after 4 long years, I just can't tell you what the hell I've been fighting for. Take me home. Off on a good foot, thank you very much. All right, so next one. Yeah, this one goes out to my boy Nick and Pamela.
All right.
Thank you. my masterpiece. Thank you. Okay, now that was fun, a little warmed up. I'd like to bring a couple of the cats out on the stage here. These guys swam all the way from San Francisco
to
play with us tonight.
Yeah.
So, which I think is awesome. Isn't that awesome? That's nice, right? You guys come on. A little effort for the people. Everybody got something to give?
Yep.
Yeah, all right. So. Right there on bass guitar, that's the longest-lived member of the Chophouse band. That's Joe Ledesma on the bass guitar in San Ramon, California. Back here on the drums.
Oh, wow, that's your brand.
Fonzo, no, it's that's called Umberto, right, but that's Rob Tucker out of San Francisco, California. This cat over here, you already know him. That's Amir Tao out of the Moscow Project. Okay, everybody got their dancing shoes on?
Yup.
Yeah. I like it. Barito, how you feeling, bro? Sweet. Like Joey, it. Where you at? You want a fake bass, man?
That's your brand of bass. That's his. That's the music.
One, two, three. Thank you.